The new Terre Haute Children's Museum receives another donation. Today, co-owners of the Ultimate Health and Fitness Center presented a check for more than $5,000 to the museum. The money was raised by dancers at a massive Zumba-thon hosted by the fitness center. Dancers from all over the Wabash Valley made contributions.
We have kids of our own, and we just love, you know, the Children's Museum and what they do for our kids in our community, and we wanted to support them all out.
The new museum is set to open in September.